Bence, I'm gonna walk.
She was running only with this clothes for her life. And this child was only running with this clothes.
Well, what struck me, of course, is that in this situation, obviously, they left in a sort of catastrophe from the fighting, and they left everything behind, and they came to this new place almost without any personal belongings. They left their animals behind.
The food that was brought was not enough. The life of these children is really become difficult because they cannot eat sorghum. So this water we are drinking, this water, and they are giving us diarrhea.
This is a particularly challenging situation, knowing that we are operating here in South Sudan in an environment which has been challenging before even the fighting broke out, and this is a very poor context, makes this situation particularly dire.
A crisis that happened in 2007, when there was almost a war between South and North, Red Cross was very helpful and very effective.
Now we are looking to assist additional something about 60,000 additional IDPs with food and non-food items, and we will keep monitoring the situation.
Yeah.